There's a downside to leaving all your common sense at the bottom of a glass, as we see in this piercing commentary.
For a second drink, better ask for Mondarith.